segments of life. I was the manager of a little office that had five employees, and four of them were ladies. And I'm not using that term loosely. They were ladies. They were nice. But I spent a lot of time out of the office. As I came back in on several occasions, I could walk in, feel the tension, see everybody hanging around the reception area, and I would just look at them and say, men are scum. She knows about my checkered history.